fish cannon shoots salmon upstream. Chinook salmon swimming upstream to mate have been having some problems. Humans have been constructing dams that block their migration routes, making it harder and harder to get upstream and breed. One company has come up with a new device to help salmon on their journey, and it involves a cannon. The salmon cannon is a pneumatic tube that helps fish pass man-made water obstructions like dams and shoots them upriver. Hydroelectric dams can cause barriers for salmon migration as the fish need to swim upstream to spawn. A new invention, a salmon cannon, can shoot fish upstream over the obstacles. The vacuum sucks the salmon in, and then the elevated pressure behind the fish pushes it forward at about 15 to 22 miles per hour, or 5 to 10 meters per second. The pressure per square inch used to launch the fish also causes little or no scale loss. The idea came from transporting livestock and perishable products like fruit. The Washington state-based company Woosh came up with this idea from their apple transporting tubes, which can shoot apples into the air without causing damage.